Today on Tipping Point, the latest One America News poll is in, and Donald Trump is leading handily. Then Donald Trump's spokeswoman is here to clarify Mr. Trump's comments on Muslim immigration to the United States. Next, Al Jazeera's connections to terrorists and a comment from their producer defending one of the San Bernardino killers. Also, new controversy on the Sergeant Bowe Bergdahl case. Finally, the PC police are trying to banish Christmas. See you tonight on Tipping Point.